it's Christina. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a super cool video. This is going to be a collab with some of my friends from the Geeks and Beauties group that I'm a part of. I've been a part of this group for quite a while now. It is kind of like a support group. It's not like where you go and drop links and stuff, but we do share some of our links sometimes, and we just have like discussions about beauty things, soap things, geeky things, all kinds of stuff. Anything that we're all interested in. And we kind of get to know each other a little better. It's kind of like a growing community where we're like all kind of making friends with one another through different projects that we do together. And today we're doing a peanut butter and jelly collab where all of us that own the Too Faced peanut butter and jelly palette are doing a video. So I will definitely have everybody else's videos linked down below. And these are some ladies that I haven't ever collabed with before. So it's really exciting. I can't wait to see what their videos look like. But I will also link the Geeks and Beauties group. And if you want to check it out, it's a Facebook group. And you can read the rules and ask any questions that you have. And we can answer those to see whether or not you would like to be a part of the group too. I love the group. I think it's really awesome. Has really boosted my confidence a lot, and I've made some good friends on there. So I really, really like the group. I like it. I love YouTube for the same reason too. I've made so many friends, and it's boosted my confidence, and I like doing YouTube a lot. So that YouTube and that group, they're kind of like, you know, they go together well for me. So I'm gonna do a look today. So I want to show, I'm gonna share with you the things that I did already. So the first thing I did was I put on my new primer. I'm gonna do a review for this for you guys, but this is the Studio Gear Prime Objective Skin Perfecting Face Primer that I got to review. So I've used that quite a few times now, so I'm gonna do a review on it pretty soon. Then I used my Fit Me Matte Poreless Powder Foundation. I'm almost out. I finally hit pen on something. Oh no. And then I did my eyebrows, and I used my Pixie by Petra Endless Brow Gel Pen. And I kind of like lay down a gel, it kind of feels waxy a little bit, like a gel base. Sorry, I got a little imperfection here. It's bugging me. I'll have to go in and fix it in a second. But I went in with this as the gel base, and then I took the palette Rosette Rosy Radiance palette, and I used the lightest in the brown shade. The last time I did a look with these and tried all three of them together, and it looked really good too. So I used just these two today to do this look right here. And then I primed my lids with my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil to make the look stand out for the peanut butter and jelly palette. And of course I use that to comb through. So the only thing left to do is my eye makeup. So I'm just going to kind of play with this palette and throw some looks together. And I'm actually going to do a video on this palette by itself. And I'm going to do the three looks from the little insert for you guys in a different video. So if you guys are interested in seeing me try all three of these looks in a video, definitely let me know. But I'm going to do that in a different future video, probably here pretty soon. So today we're just going to kind of look at the colors and throw some stuff together that I want to try out. So I like doing this every once in a while. But if you haven't seen the peanut butter and jelly palette, this is what it looks like. I really like this palette. I love the smell of it too. It smells like hot cocoa to me. That's what it smells like to me. Like the powder hot cocoa. I love it. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and lay down this extra creamy color right here. Just going to tap in there. Tap off some of it. And that is going to be the base to help the other colors transition well. I love these eyeshadows. They're so smooth. They just feel nice going on too. I like the Too Faced eyeshadows. Let's see. Let's go in with see. Let's do something crazy. Let's go in with Nuts About You, which is this orange color down here. And we're going to do that in the crease. I think I'm going to go in with this color bananas right here. And I think I'm going to put this all over the lid. So next I'm going to go in with that Nuts About You color, and I'm going to go underneath the line before I do this last part that I'm thinking of doing, these last few parts. This isn't going to be a super complicated look. I'm just doing something light for today. With this peanut butter cup color, and we'll see how this looks. I'm gonna put that right in the crease and right, just kind of like the V, the crease and right here, and then we're gonna go a little, it's gonna be more like a backwards three, you know what I'm saying, down here just the tiniest bit on the corner, right here on the corner, and then right up in the crease just a little bit. Go in with a little bit more. I don't know if you can see the difference in the two, probably not very well, but I'm gonna add other pictures like I usually do too. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish this other side. Let's see. So now that I have both of these done, I think I'm going to go in with my Carly Bible Palette by Belle, whatever it is. And I'm going to use the, probably, let me see what this one looks like. Yeah, I'm going to use this lightest one, the pink one, the pinker one. I'm going to use that to do my brow bone. Has a tiny bit of shimmer, but I don't mind that. I want it. And then I'm going to use that same color, and I'm going to go in just right here. Do that on the other side. Gonna go in with the color right next to that one, not the pink one, but the more goldy one, I guess, kind of. I'm gonna put that on. Very pretty. You can kind of see it right there. Love it. Next, since I'm going for a more natural-ish type of look, I'm going to use my Pixie by Petra Lengthening Fiber Mascara, because I really like the more natural look it gives, but not like there's nothing there. You know what I mean? It separates my lashes really good. You can see the difference. Like, that's just one coat. So since I did so much of like the peanut buttery and banana colors, I'm going to go in with my kind of, I think this is the jelly color. This is called the Anastasia Beverly Hills in Soft Lilac Liquid Lipstick. And I think it is the perfect jelly-ish color. Then last minute, I decided it has a pop of color. I'm going to use my Revlon Photo Ready Eye Art. And I'm going to use this glitter color right here, I think. And I'm going to draw just right under here. Just a little bit of glitter. And then once this sets and dries, it'll stay put. So I'm just going to let that dry. So I hope you guys enjoyed this look that I created with the Too Faced Peanut Butter and Jelly palette. Like I said, stay tuned. I will be doing a video for one palette, three looks. And I'm going to do the three looks that are on the pamphlet. I'm going to attempt to follow the directions and do that. But, you know, if you guys like the look that I did, definitely give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel and definitely check out all the ladies down below. I can't wait to check out their videos and subscribe to their channel if you haven't already too, because they're all awesome. And comment down below and let me know what you thought of this look, or if you guys are excited to see the three looks from the pamphlet, or if you guys are excited to see anything else. I'm also going to do three looks with this one too and do a video. That way you guys can kind of see the versatility of the both. And then let me know if you have any questions or if you just want to say anything, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!